You know what? She's all about the donuts and so much more. Victoria Arlen is here. We're happy to have you here. You watch her, of course, on ESPN all the time. And people, for the uninitiated, your amazing, extraordinary real-life story.
Gosh, was this, a little bit crazy.
A little bit crazy. A little bit. Was this in this vegetative state for 4 years, yes. And that happened between ages...
11 and 15.
Okay. You've written a book about it. You rebound in the most extraordinary way.
Here I am.
And voila! Award-winning swimmer and now this great broadcasting career. You tell me, are there still lessons every day learned from that time?
Yes, absolutely. I think I love mornings. And I love the fact that I can get out of bed, put my feet on the ground, and stand up, because for 10 years that was very much impossible. So I think every day I'm constantly reminded, and I think this whole journey, and every time I get to do something really cool, I'm always like, whoa, this wasn't supposed to happen. And so, yeah, I think so. I think every day I think as I get older and as I kind of am stepping further and further away from it, I'm still kind of in that sense, like have that gratitude and that understanding of, wow, that happened. And then look where I am now.
Speaking of look where you are now, America Ninja Warriors Junior, one of the hosts of, and then, oh, nothing, going to ESPN to do SportsCenter for several weeks. That's really, really exciting. How does that feel? Because I know that was sort of an aspiration of yours.
Yeah.
And now you're doing it.
Now I'm doing it. Yeah. It's craziness. I think it's been such a blessing. It's been so much fun. And I get to tell stories, and I get to work with some really extraordinary people. And so I'm very fortunate. I think quite often I like will joke around with my family and be like, how am I getting paid for this? Like, I don't, like, my parents are like, don't tell anyone.
Right. Don't complain
don't
about
Don't say
that.
Anything. Yeah.
I have never thought that I would do anything in fashion design, but if I were to do something in fashion design, I would do precisely what you're doing, which is a collaboration with Jockey. But there's a lot of donut stuff going on. A
lot of donuts.
We love donuts.
I love donuts, but I also, it kind of stemmed from the idea where I reached out. I've been working with Jockey for the last 2 years, and I just kind of jokingly said to them, I said, let's design a donut t-shirt, because you can't possibly look at a donut and not smile. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, I feel like people need to smile a bit more. And then they came back and said, well, let's do a capsule collection. Mm-hmm. So I was like, oh, okay, like, let's do this. And so we designed this really cool athletic line, but the premise of it was turn your struggles into sprinkles and just throw it in the air and handle it. And so we took the concept of a donut and athletic wear, and we wanted to inspire and empower.
Well, you know, before the light went on, we were having a lengthy conversation about local donuts, and we were talking about Fo-Nuts.
Fo-Nuts. I am obsessed. Okay. I'm obsessed.
That's the gluten-free.
Yes, it's like the healthy. It's the healthy donut.
Right.
Yeah, it's the donut that doesn't give me a tummy ache.
Okay.
So I can eat a lot of them.
All right. And then the other donuts on your list include Dunkin'.
Dunkin', well, that's an East Coast thing.
Sure.
Yeah, honestly, I love finding coffee shops. Like, I travel quite a bit for work, and so I love finding local coffee shops and local bakeries, and then I'll kind of discover I appreciate the donut.
Is there a standard donut of comparison? Like just a regular cake donut? Chocolate frosted cake donut? Buttermilk bar?
I don't like chocolate.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
So a regular glazed donut?
Yeah, I think a glazed is always a safe bet for me.
All right, fair enough.
Or sprinkles.
There we go.
Love sprinkles.
We're learning a lot. We remember you're on Dancing with the Stars. You have your book still out. You're reaching lots of people in lots of different ways.
Yes, it's been really a blessing, and it's been a crazy couple of years, and it's just been a lot of fun, and it's been really extraordinary to go from such extraordinary challenges to now these extraordinary experiences. So I'm very fortunate.
There's a Frank Buckley's interview with Victoria, is there not?
Yes.
Fantastic.
You guys have been so supportive, so thank you. I appreciate that.
The book Locked In, of course, is available everywhere, and the limited edition Jockey collection available now in stores and online. Really nice to see you.
Good to see you guys. Thank you.